Well, it's that time of the year again where we NTU students are supposed to pick our courses for the next semester. But I'm guessing if you're here, you're probably the kind that, like me, has completely forgotten how the entire system works. So I've boiled down the 36-page NTU course registration guide into this very nice and digestible bite. Go ahead, have at it. So first of all, I need to run you through the three important time frames you need to know, which is the preparation, the registration, and the ad drop period. You have to be aware of the personalized date and time the registration opens for your year and course, which can be found in the NTU portal. And since NTU allocates certain courses on a first-come, first-served basis, it's important that you're very clear exactly when your window opens so you can be the first to rush in and win this highly anticipated and stressful Star Wars. So to prepare for this, choose your core, major PEs, GERPEs, and UEs, and make sure it doesn't clash with each other. It'll also be pretty smart of you to come up with another two backup plans, which you can then save under plan 2 and 3 in the Stars Planner, just in case you're unable to get your ideal plan due to the high demand. Okay, game time. All your preparation will be useless if you don't camp by the portal waiting for the floodgates to open. Everyone will be connected to their strongest internet connection and have their mouse hovering at the submit plan button, like fighting to be the first to submit it. At this point, you have to remember that cores and major PEs are assigned on the spot, which is right there and then. However, GERPEs and UEs will be placed on a wait list, where the results of the allocation will be made known to you, usually a week before the semester starts. And with that, you're done with the Star Wars! The most stressful part of the process is over, and all I can say is, regardless of the outcome, I'm happy for you. If you happen to be assigned to a course that you don't want, or have yet to be assigned to a course that you really want, there's still the ad drop period, which occurs during the first 2 weeks of school. During this period, from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. daily, you can add or drop pre-registered courses. Unlike the Star Wars, this process is not on a first-come, first-served basis. Just make sure you get it done within that 12-hour window, and you're good. The outcome will be notified to you through email at the end of the day after 10 p.m. If you still don't get the course you want, just try again tomorrow. The final timetable you end up with at the end of the ad drop period will be your final timetable of the semester. Well, I hoped I've helped you recall the course registration process, and if you still need more details, be sure to check out the official student users guide by NTU, which I've linked in the description box below. Okay, that's it for today, Trooper. All the best to you.